Not everyone have to see a cardiologist, but there are many times when they should. First of all, if they have any kind of symptoms, any chest pain, shortness of breath, palpitations, or if they have a very strong family history of any heart disease, or if they have high cholesterol, diabetes, then they should, because sometimes the symptoms can be silent in the heart disease.